fundamentally, we're seeing digital transformations across every facet of our lives. You're unlocking a huge Internet of Things. And obviously that's going to drive a massive demand for chips. We make ultra thin, flexible, low cost chips with an ultra low carbon footprint.
This enables us to embed them for item level intelligence in virtually any object on the planet. We see applications in industrial, consumer, healthcare applications, better visibility, safety, security in the supply chain.
We make very thin, very flexible FlexICs on 300 millimeter wafers. We start with a 300 millimeter glass wafer as a carrier, and on that we deposit a very thin layer of polymer. On that we build the rest of our integrated circuits. Our manufacturing process has been truly optimized to be as simple as possible, to be as low cost as possible, and to be as sustainable as possible. We use a small fraction of the chemicals, of the gases, of the water, and of the energy compared to a standard silicon manufacturing process. And we've cordoned off a few hundred square meters of this building and installed our very small modular clean room. This site can ultimately accommodate 9 such lines, each one capable of producing billions of flexible ICs at very low cost. And we can go from clean room construction to a fully ramped facility in less than a year. Our manufacturing process is truly unique and differentiated. There's nowhere else in the world where we can make flexible ICs at such low cost, at such high levels of sustainability.
And we're committed to see our technology deployed in trillions and trillions of sustainable smart items over the next decade.